Here's the dark theory about Mr. Krabs. Since he's the only crab in Bikini Bottom, fans believe that he killed the rest of them to make Krabby Patties. In this episode, when Plankton and Mr. Krabs were fighting over the Krabby Patty secret formula, he accidentally ripped off the part that said crab meat is a secret ingredient.